song is called What Would I Do Without You? It's about myself. It's quite sweet. Now that you're gone, what will I do? When we first met, you can see why I never made it on a record. What the fuck is this? And then you listen. So sad. Oh, yeah. It's like Doris Day number. Isn't it Doris Day is still alive? I just found this out. She's 98 or something. She's all in the news because someone's trying to, she's gone mad. She, you know, she's senile. Some, like, she's got some, you know, like a 70-year-old toy boy who's trying to steal her money. Where was I? Anyway, you remember where we were. Things are beautiful. Oh no, things aren't beautiful. What would I do without you? You're gone. Oh, it is sad. Verse 2.
Met, I was all wet behind the ears and elsewhere, but you turned me on so I could be alone. What will I do without you?
people have heard the story when I tell that I tell about the intro.
Yeah.
Everybody, I'll tell it again because I can't. When I was recording this song, the producer kept telling me that the intro was too long. And I kept saying to him, I said, don't talk to me like that. You know, who's in charge here, all that kind of stuff. Get out. You know, calling my manager. Lots of high I don't have any of those things. I didn't have a car service to call, but I was very forceful. Anyway, and now every time I play it, and I do the intro, about halfway through, I start thinking that he may have had a point. It's a shame we don't speak anymore. Out here, that's when you start thinking. Picture him listening to it. Chair. Feet on the desk. And there's me going. Yeah, I'm really into it now.
It's getting harder and harder to live with myself.
Happening. It's like a slow low type thing.